The other question is, how do you keep a check on corporate governance when you're buying stocks in your PMS account? And how many analysts work for you, and what is their mantra behind looking at these sort of issues?
Yeah, so, you know, I'll explain via an example, which I always believe examples work better. So there's a company called CG Power. Now, CG Power was very badly run. It was very badly known for its corporate governance because the promoter used to sit out of India, and the company eventually ended up defaulting on a lot of debt. And if you're in the market, you know a bunch of promoters are very high on corporate governance and a bunch of promoters are very poor on corporate governance. So what happened was the old promoters defaulted and they exited. And suddenly at the price of some 4 or 5 rupees, you got the Murugappa group from the south taking over CG Power. And when you hear a name like them coming and taking over something, the corporate governance improves dramatically overnight. And what the market does, market gives an appropriate multiple for the corporate governance. The corporate governance multiple goes up. So you need to keep track of the people. You can go online and check if they have, if they're, I mean, if it's not the Murugappa group, if somebody else is coming, you can go on and check their track record. Another thing happened was there was a company called Swiss Glasscoat. In 2015 or 2016, they changed their management. That time, no one knew what is Swiss Glasscoat, you know. No one knew, no one cared. The name of the company changed because of the new promoter came. And today, everybody knows that stock as HLE Glasscoat. HLE ended up becoming a 24 or 25 bagger. And it was a multi-bagger in 2018. When 2018, all the small caps and the mid caps were falling. HLE was in a different trajectory, or, you know, it was in a trajectory of discovery. So we need to be doing special situations. And where you find a not so good promoter has exited, and a good new promoter like a CG Power, mein Murugappa came, or HLE guys came in Swiss Glasscoat, they can completely turn around the business and the valuation. And then they will, and these stocks will then de-link from the stock market. So I look at corporate governance in this way: be connected and watch for clues. And in terms of how many analysts work for us, we have, I think we have 4 analysts right now, a team strength of 15 people. It's a largely digital business. We don't need more than 15. So 15 is a good strength. And fund manager, we have 2 fund managers and 4 analysts. I mean, if that's the question.